After these things, Jesus went over the Sea of Galilee, which is the Sea of Tiberias. And a great multitude followed him, because they saw his miracles which he did on them that were diseased. And Jesus went up into a mountain, and there he sat with his disciples. And the Passover, a feast of the Jews, was nigh. When Jesus then lifted up his eyes and saw a great company come unto him, he saith unto Philip, Whence shall we buy bread that these may eat? And this he said to prove him, for he himself knew what he would do. Philip answered, 200 pennyworth of bread is not sufficient for them, that every one of them may take a little. One of his disciples, Andrew, Simon Peter's brother, saith unto him, There is a lad here which hath 5 barley loaves and 2 small fishes, but what are they among so many? And Jesus said, Make the men sit down. Now there was much grass in the place, and the men sat down in number about 5,000. And Jesus took the loaves, and when he'd given thanks, distributed to the disciples, and the disciples to them that were set down, and likewise of the fish as much as they would. When they were filled, he said unto his disciples, Gather up the fragments that remain, that nothing be lost. John 6, 1 to 12.
约翰福音的6章。 第1到第12节，约翰福音的第6章第1到第12节。这里说到，这事以后，耶稣渡过加利利海，就是底比利亚海。有许多人因为看见他在病人身上所行的神迹，就跟随他。耶稣上了山和门徒一同坐在那里。那时犹太人的逾越节近了，耶稣岂目看见许多人来，就对腓力说：“我们从哪里买饼叫这些人吃呢？”他说这话是要试验腓力，他知道人自己要怎么行。 腓力回答说：“就是20两银子的饼，叫他们个人吃一点也是不够的。”有一个门徒就是西门彼得的兄弟安德烈，对耶稣说：“在这里有一个孩童，带着5个大麦饼，2条鱼，只是分给这许多人还算什么呢？”耶稣说：“你们叫众人坐下。”原来那地方的草多，众人就坐下，数目也有5000。耶稣拿起饼来，祝福谢了，就分给那坐着的人，分一也是这样，都随着他们所要的，他们都吃饱了。耶稣对门徒说。
God is good.
神最美好,
and all the time.
无时无刻,
how are you?
你好吗?
Nice to see you.
高兴见你,
haven't seen you in a while.
他说有一点久了,
We're coming close to the end of this entire conference.
这里呢,其实整个营会也是要到尾声了。
Time really flies quickly.
时间走得很快。
You know what Jesus said to Judas?
耶稣对犹大说,
That thou doest, do quickly.
你要做的快点做吧。
If you have something to do,
如果你有一些要做的,
do it.
做,
because time will pass you by.
做得快，因为时间会超越过你。
We came on Wednesday.
我们星期三来,
it's now Sabbath afternoon.
今天是星期六下午了,
we're all finished tomorrow morning.
我们明天早上就走了。
Time waits for no one.
时间不会等着人。
You may lose money.
你可能会损失金钱,
and get it back.
会拿回,
you may lose your health.
你可能损失健康,
and get it back.
你会拿回,
you may lose a spouse.
你可能会损失你的配偶,
and get him or her back.
可能你会拿回他,
you lose time.
如果你,
损失的时间, you never get it back.
你从来不会再拿回的。
But let's take away the word time, replace it with something else.
如果你把时间这个字拿掉, 放,
you lose life.
换回一个生命。
Let's say you're sitting in this room for the past hour. You have lived for the last hour. So spending time is really spending life.
你花费时间就好像你花费你的生命一样。
Wasting time is wasting life.
浪费时间就是浪费生命。
And so I say again, when we lose time or life,
我们的时间或生命损失了,
we never get it back.
我们拿不回来。
So if there's something you need to do, do it now.
如果你要做的,
do some work for God.
做一些, 为主效劳,
make that decision now.
为这个决定,
change your eating habits.
换你的吃的方,
make that decision now.
要做你的决定,
give up some friend who is spiritually harmful to you.
有一些, 朋友是把你的属灵搞坏,
make that decision.
你要下一个决定,
make a choice to begin to memorize some of God's word.
你要, 决定来, 这个背熟上, 神的话语。
Don't wait, do it now.
不要等啊, 要现在做。
Make up your mind to be hardworking at school.
下定决心在学校, 勤劳。
Make that decision.
把那个决心下得好。
Because time will pass you by.
因为时间可能不等你。
And once it goes by,
如果它过了，
it does not turn around.
它不会转回来。
God is good.
神最美好。
And all the time.
无时无刻。
Let me ask my usual question. Is there anyone joining us for the very first time? May I see your hand?
有没有第一次来的？第一次，刚刚到，刚刚到有几个
？Nice young lady right in the front. Where are you from? Johor.
Yeah.
So you're in your neighborhood. Nice to see you.
谢谢。
What's your name? Phyllis is a good name. It's not in the Bible though, but it's a good name. Nice to see you, Sister Phyllis. What's the color of that?
Which one?
It's red. What did we say about red? Who made connections during the break? Not one sinner. Not one of you made a connection. Ah, you broke my heart. Nobody made a connection? You didn't look around? Who did? Someone came to me during the break. Can I take a pic? I said yes. But make a spiritual connection. And then they agreed that the picture is an image of a person. And we are to be a picture of Christ. Make a spiritual connection. None of you did that. During the break. You serious? Huh? Fresh air. What's the spiritual connection? You saw the tree. And what happened? You made a God's creation. Yes, yes. God bless you, Sister Jennifer.
Yeah.
Anybody else made a spiritual connection? Yes. What was your connection? You're thinking of? What do you say?
Closing his eye.
Closing your eyes.
Yeah.
Oh, you're praying to God while you're napping. Or napping while you're praying to God. Okay. Well, God bless you for that spiritual connection. All right, anybody else made a spiritual connection? Make one now. Just make a yes. Uh-huh. Yes. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. All right. Okay. Very good, Professor. All right. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Anyone else? Someone make a spiritual connection now. Just look around. Yes. Your friend? Okay, all right, okay, amen to you. All right, well, I just want to urge you, develop the habit of making spiritual connections.
把这个属灵上的联系
Your mind will change.
因为你的心会改变
You will see the whole world spiritually.
你会看到整个世界用属灵的眼光
Our subject for this session,
今天的这个题目
How to conquer sin.
怎么样克服罪恶
What did I say? All right. What's this?
这圣经。
Make a spiritual connection.
这圣经怎么样可以属灵上的灵响
It's the word of God.
神的话语。
Mm-hmm. What do you call this? Don't use the word Bible. What is this? No, what is it? A book. Are there books in heaven?
有没有在天上的书
Are there books in heaven? Yes. Name one. The book of life.
生命册。
Mm-hmm. The book of life. Didn't you know that? There's a book of remembrance.
还有一个纪念的册
The judgment was set and the books were opened. There are books in heaven. What they look like, we don't know. So there are books in heaven.
审判开了，有名册开了，不怎样的样子我们不知道。
Look at the two of us. Make a spiritual connection.
有两个我们这边有什么联想 One toy, one shot.
Make a one tall, one short. Okay, okay. No, but there's a spiritual connection. Eloi says, commanding angels are taller than the angels they command.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
commanding angels are taller than the angels they command.
天使长呢会比那些他手下的天使高大。
At the cross of Calvary,
在十字架, 十字架,
there were angels present.
他有天使在那里。
Regiments of angels.
很多团的天使。
And I said, each one under the command of a taller angel than themselves.
每一个每一团呢都有一个更高大的天使在管
辖。So that's a spiritual connection.
这就是属灵的联系。
Make one more.
还有多一个。
One more spiritual connection. What's this?
这是什么?
A microphone. Make a spiritual connection. For the Lord himself shall descend from heaven with a shout. Come on. With the voice of the archangel and with the trumpet of God. Mm-hmm.
天使长,
this magnifies the voice.
就会放大声音,天使长将会临下,然后叫那个大呼声。
Your assignment for the rest of your lives is to make a spiritual connection with everything you see.
你接下来的功课就是看到的东西呢都要在一生里面有
这个属灵的联
想。
I guarantee you, you'll see the world differently.
你会看到这个世界有着人不同。
What is this?
这是什么?
Make a spiritual connection.
是钱包。属灵。
Ah, tithe and offering. Bring you all the tithe into the storehouse. Yes, yes. It can also mean the poor you have with you always because there's nothing in here. But so you make...
他说这个耶稣说穷苦的人你会时常有因为里面没有、
okay.
没有东西他说。
Always make what? A spiritual connect. Can you say amen?
你会想到经文里面来吗、
right. Okay. What is this?
这是什么?
What is that?
是电话。
Make a spiritual connection.
这是电话有什么联想?
Huh? No, one at a time, one at a time. Temptation?
Yeah.
Yes.
这是诱惑。
Yes, apple. Yes, okay.
This 苹果苹果。
This is an apple. Yeah. Temptation
是诱惑。
The preacher is preaching, and you're sending a text to somebody else's girlfriend. Temptation.
也是我们在讲道的时候是这个诱惑。
Temptation
真的是诱惑。
All right. What would I like you to use?
所以要你用什么呢
？The Bible.
圣经。
Put this phone away. Turn it off.
Yes.
Favor number two, what's that?
第二个请求。
Pray for us.
为我们祷告。
What will you say?
你怎么说呢
？Lord,
神啊
，Put your words.
把你的话语放在我们
嘴。Based on what verse?
哪一个耶利米书
？Which says what? Then the Lord put forth his hand and touched my mouth, and the Lord said unto me, Behold, I have put my words in thy mouth.
把手放在他的嘴里，然后说话语放入我们的嘴，在耶利米书一章九节。
What's that?
在第三个请求。
Based on what verse?
在耶利米书，这以赛亚书。
What book?
一章十八节。
What chapter? What verse? What does it say? The first part.
前面说什么?
Come now, let us reason together, saith the Lord.
耶和华说我们来让我们彼此辩论。
Which one of you loves Jesus and you love the Bible?
哪里一个是爱耶稣又爱圣经的?
Come, yeah, come.
Cousin,
you're going to pray for us. Come, come right to this mic. Pray for us. All right, heads bowed, eyes closed, and my brother will interpret. So let him
right,
interpret.
Okay.
Okay, heads bowed, eyes closed.
Father in heaven,
我们在天上的父,
thank you for your presence here with us today.
谢谢你的灵哥跟我们在一起。
We ask that you guard our hearts and our minds.
让你守卫我们的心。
Throughout this session.
在这会议当中
so that we may focus
我们可以注目
on what your message is.
你的信息 mm-hmm.
Please anoint the lips
mm-hmm.
of the speaker
我们转传讲的人
that he may deliver only what you want.
可以说你所要的
and all that you want.
你所要的
Thank you, God.
感谢你。
In Jesus' name we pray.
耶稣基督圣名祈
求。Amen.
Amen. Now, don't move. He just prayed for us.Make a spiritual connection. He prayed for us. Jesus is our intercessor. Yes. Thank you very much. Step carefully. Don't fall. We'll have to make a spiritual connection. All right.
Okay. Yesu wei wo men dai qiu.
All
right. Fallen.
Yeah, that's right. The fall of Lucifer. Okay. God is good, and all the time, God is all right. Now, the problem in this world is sin.
我们的世界是问题啊，主要的问题是罪。
And we all agree.
我们都同意。
The world was made perfect by God.
神创造世界为美好的事。
Adam sinned.
那亚当犯罪了。
And here we are today.
我们今天就这样子。
Every problem we suffer.
我们每一个问题。
Is the result of sin.
就是罪的这个后果。
War.
战争。
Sickness.
疾病。
Death.
死亡。
Divorce.
离婚。
Prisons.
这个监狱。
Mental hospitals.
这些精神病院。
Bombs, bullets, guns.
炸弹的这些枪械。
All the result of sin.
就是罪的这个后果。
You and I have one problem.
我们都有一个问题。
That is sin.
我们罪。
Whether you're Buddhist,
你是佛教徒。
A Hindu,
你是新督教徒。
A Atheist,
你无神论者。
A Christian,
或是基督徒。
Whatever you may be,
你不管是什么身份。
Your problem is sin.
你的基本问题就是罪。
Your solution is Christ.
你的解决方法就是耶稣基督。
Regardless of culture.
不管你的文化
Color,
你的肤色
economic standing,
你的经济能力
or education.
你的教育程度
That's why the gospel is so simple.
所以福音是这么的简单
We are infested and infected by sin.
我们是被传染了被蔓延到这个罪
It affects every area of our lives.
它影响到我们生命的每一个层面
And threatens our eternal salvation.
威胁到我们永久的救赎。
We must know how to get sin out of the life.
我们必须要知道怎么把这个罪呢除掉。
Step number one.
第一步。
Identify the sin honestly.
在诚实的把你的罪指出来。
Go to Psalm 51.
我们去诗篇五十一篇。
Let's read verse 14.
在五十一篇的第十四节。
Psalm 51, reading verse 14.
诗篇五十一章。十四节。
This is a prayer of confession, very famous prayer of confession written by David.
这是大卫的忏悔的这个祷言。
Psalm 51, we read verse 14.
在十四节。
The verse, the first few words, deliver me from blood guiltiness, O God, thou God of my salvation.
神啊，你是拯救我的神，求你救我脱离流人血的罪。
David identifies the sin.
大卫呢就成名他的罪
which was murder.
就是谋杀
And he asked God to deliver him from the sin of murder, shedding someone's blood.
他说叫神救他脱离使无辜人流血的罪
A lot of us are not honest in identifying our sins.
我们很多人呢不诚实呢不老实的指出自己的罪
We try to rationalize.
我们想要合理化
But until we confront the reality of sin for what it is,
除非我们把那个现我们的罪的现实看清楚
we cannot begin to conquer that thing.
我们不能够来征服它
So whether it is lying or stealing or whatever it may be,
不管是说谎呢，或是偷盗呢，不管是任何一种
we must be willing to say, I have a problem with my temper.
我们必须要说我有一个问题是我的脾气。
Or I abuse my spouse.
或者是我虐待我的另外一半。
Or I gossip about other people.
或是我说别人闲言闲语。
It takes courage to confess I am wrong.
要有很大的勇气说我是错的。
And so step number one.
第一步呢。
Identify the sin.
把这个罪呢指明。
Pornography.
或是这事情
That's my sin, identify it.
这是我的罪，这要指出来。
Fornication, that's my sin, identify it for what it is.
这是奸淫我也是要把它指出来。
Number two.
第二步。
Make a decision.
下定决心。
A choice.
有一个抉择。
To turn away from that sin.
要离开那个罪。
That's an exercise of the will.
那是我们意志力的这个行动。
What is the will?
那是意志力是什么呢
The will is that part of you,
在你的身上的
and me, where we make choices.
是我们进行抉择的这个一个机关
You chose to attend this conference.
你选择来这个营会
You chose to attend this session.
你也来这个工作坊
Life is a series of choices.
生命呢是一系列的这个抉择。
The exercise of the will is a powerful, powerful capacity we possess.
所以意志力的操作呢，是一个非常强有力的。我们
By the way, when you make that choice, make it out loud if you can.
如果你做那个决定呢，最好是你能够很光明正大的做出来。
What do I mean by that?
什么意思呢
？Let us say you have homework to do.
比如说你有家庭作业要做。
And you want to watch some soap opera on television.
你可能要去，我说我要去看电视了。
Now you're tempted to watch.
你要去看电视节目，你。
But you have homework.
可是你有家
or Bible study.
有家庭做或是查经。
You say out loud.
你就说出来。
By the grace of God.
靠上帝的恩典。
I choose not to watch television.
我选择不去看那个电视。
See what happens to you.
那看你怎么发生呢？
You know, frequently in the Bible.
你看在圣经里面
God speaks with a loud voice.
因为神很大声地说
And I've often wondered, why does God have to shout?
我就想为什么他需要喊呢
God is God.
因为他是神嘛
When he raised Lazarus,
他把这个拉撒路复活
The Bible says he cried with a loud voice.
因为他用很大的声音在喊
When he comes the second time,
他第二次来临
he will shout.
他也会给个迹象
There's something about an authoritative voice.
那里呢想大声的是有一个很权威的声音
So I say to you again, when you make that choice,
当你放那个抉择
If the choice is not to watch television tonight,
也是说今晚我不要看电视
You say,
你要说出来
By the grace of God,
靠着上帝的恩典
I will not watch television tonight,
我不会今晚不会去看电视
I guarantee you,
我保证你
Once you involve God,
你把上帝介入
That decision will have power.
他参入的那个决定就有力量。
If you feel yourself weakening,
你说感觉自己有点软弱。
You say it again.
你再说一次。
By the power of God,
靠上帝的力量。
I will not watch television.
我不会去看电视。
Or you can say right now.
你可以这样说。
By the power of God,
靠上帝的力量。
I will not text during this presentation.
我在这个工作坊不会
传短信。
如果你做
，You'll put that phone down.
你可能会放下来。
I will not text.
我不会传短信。
I choose not to text.
我选择不做这个。
By the power of God.
靠上帝的力量。
Make a decision.
把这个决定放下。
Make a choice.
放抉择。
To turn from that thing.
选择离开。
Let's go to Romans chapter 12. We'll read from verse 1.
我们打开到这个罗马书十二章。
Our subject, how to conquer sin.
十二章的一节，怎样克服罪。
Romans 12, reading from verse 1.
在十二章罗马书第一节。
When you find that, say amen.
Amen.
Who wrote Romans?
谁写这个罗马书呢
The Apostle Paul, very powerful book.
这个保罗
If you ever plan to study Romans, study it with Galatians.
一起跟加拉太书一起学
I beseech you therefore, brethren, by the mercies of God, verse 1.
所以弟兄们，我以神的慈悲劝你们
That you present your bodies a living sacrifice.
将身体献上当作活祭
Holy, acceptable unto God, which is your reasonable service.
是圣洁的，是神所喜悦的。你们所侍奉乃是理所当然。
And be not conformed to this world, but be transformed.
不要效法这世界，只要心意更新。
By the renewing of your mind.
而变化，叫你们彻查何为神的善良、尊全。
The word renewing means the reshaping.
只要更新，就是重新再造。
But you know this is scientifically true.
这是科学上都可以说是正确的。
You can reshape your brain.
你可以把你的脑呢改正。
The experts tell us.
那专家告诉我们
When we choose a different behavior, different thought.
我们选择不同的举动，不同的思想。
A different mental activity.
不同的态度，精神上的活
动。The brain develops new pathways.
我们的脑呢就有新的路线呢在这里。
To accommodate that choice.
它就要来我们接受我们的这个新的习惯。
So if you have a pathway.
如果你有一个路途。
Of stealing.
就是一直在偷东西。
Then by the grace of God.
靠上帝的恩典。
You say today,
我今天是这样说
by God's grace,
我靠上帝的恩典
I will not steal,
我不要偷
and you repeat that decision,
你一直重复
the mind begins to be reshaped,
你的脑呢就会重新的再造
by that choice,
就是在那个决定上呢坚固
you're lazy at school,
你在学校很懒惰
by the grace of God,
靠上帝的恩典
I will do my homework tonight,
我今晚会做我的
before I get on Facebook,
我不要上去脸书看自己、
That decision, I say again,
这个决定啊,
is part of the act of reshaping your mind.
就是我们这个把脑海改正的一
个 So that your mind moves in a different direction.
所以你的心思念可以另外一个方向的走。
Look at verse 2.
你看第二节。
Be not conformed to this world.
不要效法这个世界。
But be transformed.
只要心意更新而变化。
By the renewing of your mind.
要你们心意更新而变化。
What is this world?
这是什么意思？
Not Malaysia, Indonesia, Philippines. That's not what the Bible means.
这世界是什么呢？
It means the principle of the world, the principles of the world.
这世界效法这世界就是这个世界的这个原则。
The pleasures of the world.
这世界的享乐。
The fashions of the world.
世界的流行。
The lifestyle of the world.
这生活，世界的生活习惯。
Paul says, "Do not be conformed to that."
保罗说不要跟住他们，跟随。
Be transformed.
要改
By renewing your mind.
把你的心思念改正。
Is there something you need to make a choice about?
你是不是有一些要做一些选择？有选择。
You need to make a choice to behave differently in some area of your life. Can I see your hand?
你有决定要怎样改正的吗？
Remember what I said.
要记着我们说的。
Now you can't say it out loud in this group.
你不可以这样大声说。
But you can say it in your head.
你在脑里面可以说。
By the grace of God.
靠着上帝的恩典。
I want to stop this thing.
我要停止这样。
That's a choice.
这是你的选择。
Let me tell you about choice.
要告诉你选择这回事。
How powerful choice is.
多么强大力量。
Mr. Cameraman,
这里有一个
I'm moving.
相机。
Keep me in the middle of the shot. Here is God.
这里是
God.
上帝。
Here is the devil.
这里是魔鬼。
The two greatest forces in the universe.
在宇宙里面最强大的两个力量。
The only power greater than Satan is God, by the way.
比最强大的只有这个神。
God.
神上帝
cannot force you
不可以强迫你
to choose him.
不可以强迫你去选择他
the devil
不是这个魔鬼
cannot force you
不可以强迫你
to choose him
来选择他
with all God's power
上帝所有的力量
he cannot override your choice
他不可以来强逼你的选择
with all the devil's power
魔鬼的力量呢
he cannot overthrow your choice
他也不能够强迫你的选择
when you choose
当你选择
not to sin
不要犯罪。
There is nothing the devil can do.
他那个魔鬼不能够做任何事。
To change that choice.
要改变那个选择。
Unless you cooperate.
除非你跟他合作。
People ask me.
有人问。
How come you know Bible verses?
为什么你会记得这个圣经章的经文？
I choose.
他选择。
To memorize.
选择去背熟。
What did I say?
他说什么？
I choose
他选择
to do it
要这样做。
Seven days a week，
一个星期有七天。
When I pray to God，
他这样祷告，
in the middle of the prayer，
在中间的时候
，I say, Father, let me recite something for you。
就跟神说，我跟你背一些东西。
I recite a chapter。
他就背熟一章。
He knows it，
他知道。
But I want to say it for him。
他要再说过。
I continue the prayer。
他继续那个祷告。
Few minutes later, Father, let me recite another passage for you。
几分钟过后，他说我在背。
Recite another chapter.
他又再背多一个章节。
But I'm in the bathroom.
然后在冲凉房。
I choose.
他选择。
To do more than one thing.
一心多用。
Are you with me?
你知道吗
？So while I am brushing.
他在刷牙的时候。
I recite.
他就背。
When I'm on a plane.
在飞机上。
I choose.
他选择。
To recite.
他也在背。
For much of that trip.
在这背一直背。
When I'm in the gym.
他在这个运动房。
They say I did some.Chest presses.
就是这个运动健身的这个器材。
I need 60 seconds or 90 seconds to recover.
他需要差不多60秒钟，90秒才恢复。
Instead of sitting on a bench, yet.
他说一直坐，不然坐下来休息的话。
I may recite Revelation 15 twice.
他可能可以做背这个启示录十五章两次。
Which takes 90 seconds.
差不多90分钟，90秒，他一直做。
Are you following me?
你知道。
Then I go to some lat pull downs.
他就从上面拉的这个运动。
Build the back.
把那个背肌练好。
Finish 12 repetitions.
他就差不多12次可以。
Get off the machine.
才下来。
Instead of just.
就是在那边喘息，熬过在那边喘息。
I'm going to recite Psalm 121.
他可能在那边背诗篇121篇，两次。
I choose.
他选择。
To recite.
他选择去背。
Under every circumstance.
在任何境况。
Choose.
选择
It is a powerful ability that you and I possess.
这是我和你都有的拥有的一个很这个强力的这个我们。
Choose to cut down your time on social media by half.
把你这个社交网络上的时间花费的时间减到一半。
Don't make unrealistic choices.
不要做一个不切实际的目标。
If every day you spend 5 hours on social media.
如果每一天你在这个社交网络5个小时用上。
You're addicted.
你是上瘾了。
Addictions are not conquered overnight. But you can choose to spend 4 instead of 5.
你可能可以, 选择 4个小时, 不要5个小时。
The next week, you choose to spend 3 instead of 5.
下一个星期你可能选3个小时, 不要4个小时的。
Choose to give up that thing.
你要选择, 把它放弃。
That's called repentance.
那就是悔, 这个,
Number
忏悔。
1.
第一,
identify the sin honestly.
把城市的, 成名那个罪是什么?
In other words, call sin how?
它就是,
by its right name.
叫那个罪呢, 是正确的名字叫出来,
by its right name.
真正的说出来。
2.
第二,
make a choice.
选择又选择,
to turn away from that thing.
离开那一个罪。
But as powerful as choice is,
虽然这个选择权很,
my choice
很强,
我的, is not as powerful as the principle of sin.
这个我的意志力呢，我可能有时强不过这个罪。
Sin is not just something you do.
罪呢不是你做的一些事罢了。
There is a principle of sin.
这里呢，罪有一个定力。
Or let me change my words. There is a power of sin.
那里有一个力量是罪的联系的力量。
That's why the Bible says, "Can the Ethiopian change his skin?"
在圣经里面说, 这个古色人可以不可以改变他的肤色?
Or the leopard his spots.
那个豹呢, 可以改他的这个,
then may ye also do good that are accustomed to evil.
如果我们做, 习惯作恶的, 这样也可以改为行善呢?
It is impossible for a sinner to do good without divine help.
如果一个罪人呢, 他要, 没有神圣的力量帮助, 他很难作为好。
So while making a choice is a powerful thing to do,
所以我们虽然是放一个选择权是最强的,
having made the choice,
我们做了选择过后,
you need the power,
你必须要那个力量,
to carry out that choice.
那个力量要, 使你能够进行到底。
So I choose to go to Kuala Lumpur,
我选择来到吉隆坡,
after this meeting,
然后去了这个会议过后,
but I need a car,
我需要一个车,
or a bicycle,
或者是一个脚踏车,
or an ox cart,
或者是牛车,
or a plane,
或者是飞机,
or wings.
是风吹的哈,
so I can get to Kuala Lumpur,
他可以去到吉隆坡要选择,
so I can act on my choice.
他可以在那个选择上, 然后进行,
now I choose to stop breaking the Sabbath.
所以我选择不要, 犯这个, 不守安息天,
that's my choice.
那是我的选择,
but the power to carry out that choice,
那个力量呢, 去来进行这个选择,
from
属天,
that's God.
那就是属天上帝来的。
And so Philippians 4:13 says what?
在菲律比书4:13节说什么?
Tell me what it says. I can do all things. Come on.
我可以,
through Christ.
我借着耶稣基督可以做万事。
We're talking about conquer sin.
我们要克服罪恶。
Listen to the verse again.
再听这章节。
I can do what?
我,
all things.
做万事, 借助耶稣基督加给我的力量。
When you read the Bible, read intelligently.
你要读经的时候读到有,
if it's through Christ,
借着耶稣基督,
then all things do not include sin.
但这其他的东西不包括在罪里面。
So don't say I can sin through Christ.
而不是说,
are you with me?
不包括罪。
All things mean all things good.
全部好的事情。
I can stop lying through Christ.
我可以, 停止说谎呢, 借助耶稣基督。
I can stop working on Sabbath through Christ.
我可以停止在安息天工作呢, 借助耶稣基督的力量。
I can stop breaking my girlfriend's heart through Christ.
我也可以使到不, 伤到我女朋友的心,
the power
借助耶稣基督,
to carry out that choice is the power of God.
我那个能够进行到底的我的抉择, 选择过后的是, 借着上帝所给,
I make the choice.
我下了一个决心,
God gives the power.
神给我力量。
Another thing we should do or can do to conquer sin,
另外一个我们可以做的,
the word of God.
就是神的话语。
This.
这里,
you have it in this form. You have it on that form.
你可以在任何形式里面。
Let's go to Psalm 119.
我们去这个诗篇119篇。
We read verse 9 and verse 11.
第9跟第11节。
Psalm 119, 9 and 11.
就是19，第9节跟11节, 911。
When you found that, say amen.
你记得,
all right, you're still looking. Who can recite all 66 books from Genesis to Revelation? All 66.
有谁可以背这个整个圣经吗?
Raise your hand.
That's
why you're taking so long to find the books. Raise your hand.
可以举手。
You can recite all 66 books from Genesis to Revelation. Raise your hand.
有谁可以举手的吗?
Come. Now, stay right there. Stay right there. Don't move. Now, I said, what did I tell him?
Stay
what
right
did I just tell him?
Stay right there.
No, no, before that, what did I tell him? Come. Make a spiritual connection. Come on to me. All you that labor. God bless you. Now come. Okay. Go to that mic. Genesis, Revelation. Right there. What's your name?
Kevin.
Kevin is a good name. Not in the Bible, though. Okay. 66 books, Genesis, Revelation. Let's listen.
Genesis, Exodus, Leviticus, Numbers, Deuteronomy,
Joshua,
Judges, Ezra, Nehemiah.
Ruth.
Joshua, Judges, Ruth.
Mm-hmm. Ezra.
Can I sing a song?
Well, sing it. Go ahead. Sing it. Mm-hmm.
Genesis, Exodus, Leviticus, and Numbers, Deuteronomy, and Joshua, and Judges, Ruth. 1 and 2 Samuel, 1 and 2 Kings, 1 and 2 Chronicles, Ezra, Nehemiah, Esther, Job, and Psalms, Proverbs, Ecclesiastes, Solomon, Isaiah, and Jeremiah.
Lamentations.
Ezekiel, Daniel, Hosea, Joel, Amos, Obadiah, Jonah, Micah, Nahum, Habakkuk, Zephaniah, Haggai, Zechariah, Malachi. Mm-hmm. The Old Testament's finished, but not Matthew, Mark, and Luke, and John. Acts 1 and 2. Acts, Romans 1 and 2. Corinthians. Galatians, Ephesians, Philippians, Colossians, 1 and 2 Thessalonians, 1 and 2 Timothy, Titus, Philemon, Hebrews, and James, 1 and 2 Peter, 1 2 3 John. Now we have come to the end of the song. Jude. Revelation, what a sensation.
Okay, Brother Kevin, I hope you don't sing for a living. Okay. Okay, we're in Psalm 119.
So, we're going to see
verse 9 and verse 11.
第九节跟第十一节.
Verse 9, what does the Bible say?
第九节说什么呢?
Wherewithal shall a young man cleanse his ways?
少年人用什么洁净他的行为呢?
By taking heed thereto according to thy word.
是要遵行你的话.
Let's look at that verse again.
我们再看一下.
And let's think.
想一下.
But let's pray.
我们祷告.
Father in heaven, we need more help from your spirit.
我们在天上父希望更多你圣灵的帮助.
Tighten your grip on our minds, dear God.
给我们的脑海更加紧密.
With our permission.
你的, 我们的同意.
Help us to understand the message.
让我们明白这信息.
Take all the glory, Father.
你一切荣耀归你.
Where we've done wrong, forgive us.
如果我们做错,
let us be conscious of your glory.
我们能够明白知道你的荣耀.
Bless all the other presenters right now.
祝福其他的, 这个讲者,
in Jesus' name we pray.
耶稣基督圣名祈求,
Amen.
Amen.
Listen microscopically to that verse.
你把那个很仔细的看清楚, 那个章节.
Wherewithal shall a young man do what? Cleanse his ways.
什么洁净他的行为呢, 少年人?
When is cleansing necessary?
那个洁净是几时需要呢?
Because something is dirty.
有肮脏的才要洁净.
There's defilement.
有一些弄肮,
there is contamination.
有一些污染了.
The Bible says,
圣经说,
if a young man or a young woman's life
少年人里面的生命,
is contaminated,
被一些沾污了,
defiled,
污染了,
dirty,
肮脏了,
soiled,
弄污了,
how can that life be washed clean?
怎么可以变回白洁呢? 只有这里,
not by buying a Bible.
不是去买一个圣经,
by taking heed.
是要遵行,
what does taking heed mean? Give me one word for taking heed.
遵行这里怎样说呢?
Quickly.
注意,
obey.
顺服.
Here's what Ellen White says about the power of obeying God's word.
怀斯姆这样说到这个顺服上帝的话语.
Christ Object Lessons, page 100, paragraph 1.
这天路十一百面第一节.
What book did I say?
他在什么书呢?
What page?
100面,
what paragraph?
第一节.
The scriptures are the great agency in the transformation of character.
这经文呢是改变我们品格的最佳的媒介.
Jesus prayed.
耶稣这样祷告.
Sanctify them through thy truth, thy word is truth.
借真理使他们成圣, 你的话语就是真理.
Ellen White goes on to write.
外师母继续说,
Listen carefully.
听清楚,
if studied and obeyed.
如果研究了而且, 这个顺服,
the word of God
上帝的话语,
works in the heart.
在心里动工,
subduing
来降服,
every unholy attribute.
每一个不圣洁的这个特性,
there isn't a sin you and I suffer from.
我们里面, 没有一个罪我们所,
that the word of God can't break.
这个神的话也不能够,
if studied,
破坏它, 如果是研究,
and obeyed,
顺服,
now studying the word is not reading the word.
不是只是这样单单读罢了,
studying the word,
要学,
is more than reading the word.
不只是单表面上这样读,
it is reading the word.
在读了之后呢,
meditating on the word,
默想,
comparing scripture with scripture.
这个对照这个经文,
trying to get to the root of what the passage means.
研究这个, 这画这个章节的经义啊，以及它的根源。
When you subject your mind to that activity,
当你把你的心思锻炼在这种活动里面,
divine power acts on your mind.
那个神圣的力量在你的脑海工作。 Let me recommend
an experiment for you to do.
今天要跟你讲做一个试验, 叫你,
every day,
每一天,
morning and evening,
早上跟,
take a Bible passage,
你把一个圣经章节,
read it,
读它,
meditate on it,
默想它,
really meditate, think of what it is saying,
在一直想到底它说什么,
think of it during the day,
在一天白天的时候想它,
come back at night,
晚上的时候回来,
take the verse again,
再回去它那里,
same thing,
同样的道理,
then sleep,
然后过后你睡,
do that for 3 weeks,
你差不多3个星期做,
your love for the things of this world will decrease.
然后你对这个世界的爱呢, 会降低,
your mind will start to change.
你的心思念呢, 脑海会转变,
here's what I mean.
这就是怎么说?
Philippians 4:13.
就是刚才,
no, don't look.
Philippians 4:13.
I can do. Wait. Let's study that.
我靠着那凡加给我力量的凡事都能做。
When you read the Bible,
当你读,
read it as if it was written for you.
你好像他第一次告诉你这样子,
not your husband.
不是你的丈夫,
you.
你自己,
now.
这样子,
since that verse was written for you,
因为那个话,
how can you say it differently?
如果章节告诉你是这样很直接, 你要怎么样改,
now, Kevin,
改它一下呢?
Kevin, let Kevin help. Kevin, Philippians 4:13 was written for you.
如果那个章节是写给他的,
then how should you read it?
你这个四章十三节要怎么说呢?
Now here's how it reads. I can do all things through Christ which strengthens me.
那靠着加给我力量的,我凡事都能做。
But how should you read it?
你怎样说呢?
It's written for you.
写给你。
Kevin can do all things.
我是Kevin呢,可以做任何,凡事都能做。
Yes. This is absolutely true.
这是对的。
What's your name? You forgot?
叫什么名字?
What's your name? No, you. Who? Kendall. Philippians 4:13. Kendall can do all things through Christ who strengthens Kendall. What's your name? Kenny? Kenny. All right. Kenny can do all things through Christ who strengthens Kenny.
把你的名字放进去。
My brothers and sisters,
弟兄姐妹,
this is the power that sustains Jesus.
这个就是支持耶稣的力量。
Not fancy psychological principles.
不是那些心理学的那些所谓的花花绿绿的。
This, when Christ was tempted, what did he say?
耶稣基督被,
How did he resist every temptation?
诱惑他怎么用什么抵挡呢? 就是写经上所记。
If it worked for Christ,
如果他这样可以, 死得当,
finish my words.
我们说,
it worked for me.
他我们也合用。
Let's go back to Psalm 119. We read verse 11.
然后现在在, 诗篇119篇, 然后第11节。
We read 9. Now we're reading 11 of Psalm 119. Thy word have I hid in my heart, that I might not sin against thee.
我将你的话藏在心里, 免得我得罪你。
Now, there's a principle in physics or the physical world.
在物理或是物质世界上有一个定律。
If you empty a space,
你把一个地方的容量里面的东西拿走。
Something else will fill it.
有另外一个材料会进去。
Are you following me?
你知道吗？
There's no such thing as a true vacuum in the under natural conditions.
如果在自然界里面没有真正的这个真空。
When the word of God comes into your mind.
如果神的话语进入你的内心。
And it fills your mind. Let's reason together.
充满你的脑，充满你的心。
If your mind is filled with the word of God.
如果你的心思意念全部装满这个上帝的话语，
What else can occupy your mind?
哪里还有什么可以占领你的心吗？
Answer me. Nothing.
没有东西了。
Oh, you don't see what I'm trying to say. If you fill a glass with water,
如果你把一个杯呢装水，
What else can you put into that glass?
那还有放什么吗？
Nothing.
不可以了。
To put anything else, you have to remove some water.
你要放其他东西，你要丢掉那些水。
Listen to Jesus now.
耶稣这样说
Thou shalt love the Lord thy God how? Here's your heart is a glass.
你要你心好像一个玻璃杯，尽心尽力。
If your heart is filled with Jesus,
你的心呢装满了耶稣的话
，Who can get in?
那没有人能够进去。
Satan.
罪恶呢
？Why is it we have so many problems spiritually?
为什么我很多属灵上很多这样问题？
We do not love God with all the heart.
我们没有尽心尽力的爱。
And so there's room for Satan.
因为很多地方啊，空位可以给撒旦进。
We're talking about conquering sin.
我们说到征服罪。
We said one, identify the thing honestly.
第一呢，认明你的罪。
Two.
第二。
What was two?
第二是什么
？Make a choice to go against it.
用你的意志来选择。
Three.
第三。
Get power to carry out that choice.
来进行那个选择。
And that power is from above.
这天上的力量。
Four.
第四。
The word of God.
神的话语。
Thy word have I hid in my heart.
我把你的话语
that I might not sin against thee.
藏在心里，免得我得罪。
Go to John 15.
我们去到约翰十五章。
Let's read verse 3.
十五章的三节。
John 15, verse 3.
是约翰福音十五章的三节。
My timekeeper will soon tell me.That I have half an hour left. John 15.
第十五章
Verse 3.
三节
Do you have that?
有吗
Listen to Jesus Christ.
耶稣怎么说
As he talks to his disciples.
他告诉门徒
John 15:3. Come on, you should have found that by now.
Amen.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Listen to Christ. Now you clean how?Through the word which I have spoken unto you.
耶稣说现在你们因我讲给你们的道已经干净了。
So what is one of the functions of God's word?
所以神的话语的其中一个功用是什么呢?
To what? To cleanse.
是洁净。
Go to Ephesians 5.
我们去到以弗所书五章。
Ephesians 5.
以弗所书五章。
We read from verse 25.
二十五节开始。
Our subject, how to conquer sin.
这里的主题是怎样
克服。Our theme, personal growth.
个人成长。
Ephesians 5.
以弗所书五章。
Reading from verse 25.
第二十五节。
When you found that, say amen.
Amen.
Right, some of you are still looking. Husbands, love your wives, even as Christ also loved the church and gave himself for it.
你们做丈夫的要爱你们的妻子，正如。教会为教会舍己
that he might do what? Sanctify and cleanse it how? With the washing of water, come on, by the word. The word is the cleansing, washing agent God uses.
要用水借着道把教会洗净成为圣洁，那个道就是主的话语把教会洗净。
But you cannot separate God's word from the Holy Spirit.
你可是不能够把神的话语跟圣灵分开。
So I should have said the spirit-filled word.
就是这个圣灵充满的话语。
My brothers and sisters,
弟兄姐妹们
there's another thing we can do to conquer sin.
还有另外一个我们可以做的。
Pray.
就是祷告。
Pray.
祷告不住
的。Go to 1 John 5, let's read verse 14.
这个约翰一书的第五章。
1 John 5, 14.
这个第五章第十四节。
It's a very, very lovely verse. Very comforting verse. 1 John 5, 14.
非常安慰人心的一个经文。
And this is the confidence that we have in him.
我们若照他旨意求什么，他就听我们。
That if we ask anything according to his will, he heareth us.
这是我们向他所存坦然无惧的心。
Now the Bible says, this is the will of God, even your sanctification.
圣经说这是主的旨意就是我们的成圣。
So when we ask God for power over sin,
当我们请求上帝要这个
we are making a request that is 100% God's will.
来克服这个罪的信心呢这是 100% 照他的旨意 而问的而求的。
But all, God has also given us the other things that we need to do.
其他的 忏悔
identify the sin,
承明那个罪。
Exercise the power of choice.
要使用那个意志的能力。
And so we have identified the sin.
我们把它成名了。
Turn from it by choice.
我们要离开它这个悔改。
Get divine power to carry out that choice.
用属天的力来进行到底。
Use the word of God as divine power.
用神的话语来做这个力量。
Pray.
我们祷告。
And one other thing we can do.
还有另外一个。
The church.
这个教会里面
When I say the church, I mean Christian fellowship.
就是团契
Associate with people.
跟人在一起
Who are living true spiritual lives.
他们都是过着真正属灵的生活
Because we influence one another.
因为我们个人都影响其他人
Let me say it again. Make a choice to associate.
我们要选择跟这个交往，就是
With those who are serious about God.
那些对神认真的人
We are talking about your eternal life.
因为你这是你的永生有份
You know, God made two adults.
神做了两个成人
Everyone else comes as a baby.
其他的都是好像婴孩
Influenced by others.
就是其他被其他人影响
Let me say that again.
来讲过一次
Differently. God could have made 8 billion adults.
神可以做可能八千亿的这个成人
He made two adults.
他只做两个。
By his arrangement,
他创造的这个他的
every other human being,
其他的这个安排呢，就其他的人类，借助这两位呢
and develops under the influence of others.
所以就其他的都被互相影响了。
If you associate,
如果你的交往
with lazy people.
跟这个懒惰的人
you run the risk of becoming lazy.
你也可能会有变成懒惰的危险。
If you associate.
如果你跟
With hard-working people,
和勤劳的人交往
you will either become hard-working,
你可能会变得很勤劳
or you will cease to associate with them.
或者是你会受不了停止
Are you following me?
你听懂吗
If you associate with young men who respect young ladies,
如果你跟交往的是年轻人他能尊敬
you will find yourself respecting ladies.
你也会尊敬其他的妇女
And if you associate with those who love the word of God,
如果你跟其他的交往是喜爱上帝话语
you will find yourself loving the word of God.
你也会喜爱神的话语
My brothers and sisters,
我弟兄姐妹们
sin can be conquered.
这个罪呢可以被征服。
Does it happen overnight?
是不是一两天就能够呢？不是。
Can it happen? Yes.
可以被克服的。
Let's review.
那我们看看。
Step one.
第一步。
Identify that sin.
承明那个罪。
Step two.
第二。
Make a choice to turn from it.
Step three. 意志选择离开。
Get power to act on that choice.
第三就是。
Step four.
拿那个力量。
The word of God.
第五就是神的话语
，prayer，
然后祷告。第六
，the church， the company of members of the church，
这教会的团契。
We all have sins to deal with，
我们都有罪来要处理。
Which puts us all on the same level，
我们都是同等。
What we do with those sins，
我们要怎样做呢
？Is up to us，
是在乎我们。
How many will say Father？
有多少会说神啊
？Help me to employ in my life，
让我在生命中使用。
What I learned today,
我今天所学的
about conquering sin,
就是克服罪的
your hand.
可以举手
And I want you to be serious.
我要你很
Stand up with me.
正正的一起站立
Father in heaven,
我们在天上的父,
we don't often realize what a serious problem sin is.
有时候我们不知道这个严重的罪的问题。
It is such a problem, Father, someone equal with you had to die.
也在这么严重到一个跟你同等的人需要为我们死。
I ask in the name of Jesus Christ, dear God,
我们借着耶稣基督的名求你,
put into our hearts hatred for sin.
厌恶罪的心,
because what we hate, we avoid.
因为我们厌恶的我们会,避免。
Too many of us love the sins we commit.
Let us
keep our eyes on that man dying on Calvary.
让我们的眼呢注目呢在十字架上为我们受死那位人。
Out of love for us,
为了我爱我们。
And let that love soften our hearts, dear God.
让那个爱呢, 柔软我们的心。
And bring us to the place where we say,
来到这个我们地步，我们可以说，
How can I sin against the God who died for me?
我们怎么可以得罪为我们而死的,
The Bible says of Jesus Christ in Hebrews 1 verse 9.
在希伯来书一章九节说，
That has loved righteousness and hated iniquity.
因为他爱公义呢, 而厌恶这个罪。
Let that be the description of us.
让它成为我们的形容。
Hating sin.
厌恶罪。
Loving righteousness.
喜爱公义。
Bless my young brothers and sisters, Father.
祝福我们年轻的弟兄姐妹。
In all they do.
在他们所做的一切。
Let them seek your glory.
让他们能够为你荣耀而行。
In all they do and see.
在他们所作所为,
Let them make a spiritual connection.
让他们能够有属灵的联想,
that they might live with their minds in heaven.
他们能够活着他的眼属,
while their feet are on the earth.
注目天上,
and Father, bless them in such a way,
再赐福于我们,
they become blessing to others.
让我们可以成为其他人祝福,
let many souls be one to your kingdom.
让很多圣灵能够加入你的国度,
because of the righteous lives of these young men and women.
因为我们公义的生活,
bless their families, dear God.
祝福家庭,
save all of them when you come.
在你来的时候拯救每一位。
Bless my brother interpreting with me.
谢谢翻译。
Bless his family, dear God.
祝福他的家庭。
Save all of them when you come.
让我们一切的带你来临。
In Jesus' name we pray.
在耶稣基督圣名祈求。
Amen.
Amen.
God bless you.
上帝祝福。
I love you.
爱你们。
Thank you very much. I was hoping
谢谢,
you'd say that. Nice. God bless you. Enjoy the rest of the day. Enjoy the rest of the conference. I'll see you tonight at 7 o'clock.
7点见。
Make spiritual connections, because